Here in this video, we will show you how to point MX records towards Red server host while keeping BigRock name servers. Sometimes we would like to run our complete websites with BigRock, but we would like to use mail-only services with Red server host. In order to do that, first of all, we will assume that we have purchased our domain name from BigRock. So, log into your BigRock domain control panel and then go to Settings, Domain Specific, Default Information. Try to open this page in a new tab. Now from this page, we will find the list of default name servers. We are going to use these name servers under our name server section, as these are the default name servers of BigRock. So again, go back to the dashboard of your domain control panel and then click over the domain name. Now go inside name servers section and you will find that there are three name server options where you can add more as well. You simply need to modify the name servers from your old one to the new default name server that you saw earlier in the previous page. You simply need to copy paste these name servers from that page which we saw in the first step. Click over update name servers and then you can now get a confirmation that your DNS servers are now running from BigRock. Now we will point MX record from our DNS server. So simply scroll down and then go to DNS management section. Click over manage DNS. Now from here you need to add MX record pointing to Red server host. Click over add MX record. You simply need to enter value, that is host name provided by Red server host. You can inquire what is your host name from Red server host. Leave everything as default and blank and then click over add record. Now in this way, your domain's MX record is pointing successfully towards MX server of Red server host. You can validate the same via intodns.com. Go to intodns and then enter the domain name, click over report. From the very top section, you will be able to see the name servers of your BigRock. Now, if you scroll down, you will be able to see the MX record that you pointed under the DNS server of BigRock. These are the MX records provided by Red server host. In this way, we can get confirmed that now our mails will work from Red server host. If you are looking for a reliable and experienced web hosting service provider, then redserverhost.com is the best option for you.